Hey, what up y'all? Nurse David here, and today I want to get into what is nursing informatics. Now it's a tough time to be a nurse, and you might be looking into nursing informatics and you're wondering, what does that entail? What does that require? Well, you can get a job in nursing informatics with a bachelor's in nursing, but you can also get your certificate in nursing informatics, or you can get a master's degree in nursing informatics. What does the job entail? Well, it can differ from facility to facility, but one of the main things that they do is implement changes that affect the bedside nursing staff with the knowledge of being a bedside nurse. That way you don't have guys that are higher up making these changes that don't know what they're doing. Now sure, nursing informatics sounds like the new thing for nurses, but there are not that many jobs out there. So if you're gonna be going into the field, you gotta stay open-minded and really get in where you can get in. If you wanna see more videos on nursing informatics, go ahead and check out my channel.